So today I thought I would show you my plein air pastel box that Steve made for me several years ago when I was doing a lot of on-location painting and needed an easy portable way to carry my pastels. He used a wooden box. I think he actually made it out of two pieces of wood, where you can see he attached a handle to one end for me to carry. On the other, he put screw eyes in so I could fasten and secure this box to my French easel, my standing easel on the tray, so it wouldn't fall or slip. He's got the latch here. You undo the latch, open the box. You'll see that he connected the two flat boxes with a piano style hinge. I felt like that was more secure, and it has multiple screws and it's been remarkably stable. I've used this box for probably 10 years or more, and it's never given me any trouble at all. You can see he put on each side, there's a lid that sits on top of the pastels. He used offset framing supplies that you would normally use with a canvas that protrudes past the frame. They're sort of offset, and he screwed those in so that you can turn those. What he did is he cut little ridges in here so that that will slide and those latches will stay flush. He also cut little semicircles here in the corners to make it easy to lift these lids up. And so you lift the lids up. Let's open this one. You lift them up, and you can see he put six square pieces of foam that coincide with the six pockets where the pastels go. In the bottom, there is cabinet liner, the rubbery, soft cushioning that you can line your kitchen cabinets with, or your bathroom cabinets, or whatever. That provides a soft bed for the pastels to protect them. Then the cushion on top keeps them held securely in place when the box is closed. So you can put these back on. On this side, he initially was going to put marks to show where it lined up, but as it turned out, they fit pretty easily, and it wasn't that hard to remember how to put them in. I just make sure that I have the circular cutouts at the bottom inner side of each box side, and then they fasten up. Over the years, being exposed to all types of weather and conditions, the wood has warped a tiny bit, but it still works remarkably well, and it just closes right up, and you can pick it up and you're ready to go paint wherever you want to. So, I hope you enjoyed this. If you have any questions about it, please feel free to message me.